The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, one half of the Kaiva Green.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And from Austin, Texas, Jillian.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing. All right, it's time to get this match going.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too, and there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Ooh! Oh, and she turns it around.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
In full control. In full control.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, 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 what a headbutt.
On the mark.
And a mud hole is being stomped. Oof, kick finds it.
Ooh-wee.
Headbutt.
Ooh,
she's taking some big hits here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oof, nasty left hook.
Bang, nice contact there.
Super kick! German suplex!
Avoiding trouble there.
Lariat!
Good Lord!
That was nasty.
What impact! That's gotta be it!
She's still in it.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Oh, that's not right! Somebody do something about that!
She's taking charge here.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Ooh, just relentless!
Oh, double leg drop!
Boom!
Springboard! Phoenix splash!
You gotta be kidding me!
Power slam!
Good night!
The end is looming now.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around. Up on the ropes, good Lord.
She showed her how the top rope could inflict damage.
That's gonna hurt. Here it comes.
The rack attack. Springboard.
This display of acrobatics is simply remarkable.
Nice body kick.
Uh-oh.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
catapulting down on the opponent.
Referee in position. Two.
Kick out of two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, look, look, here we go.
One, two.
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
Not looking good, guys.
Is on point right now.
Power bomb.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Taking flight. Diving body splash. The cutter never ceases to amaze me. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Changes her fortune there.
Quick roll up.
That's
another kick out. How in the world?
Unreal.
Drop kick from behind.
Right now,
you can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Boom, what impact! Super kick! German suplex released! Two!
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
That's how you establish control.
Aggressive attacks.
Cross body.
See it?
sealed, and delivered.
That has to feel good, especially considering how heated this rivalry's become.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
The WWE Universe luring these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Super kick! She's taking charge here.
Really taking control here.
Ooh, what impact. Scoop slam!
We're gonna see it. Way up there.
There's two!
Wow, I am impressed.
Here's a cover. You can put this one in the bank.
Here is your winner, Kai Green.
Going to add that match to the highlight reel.
If the other women knew what's good for them, they'll steer clear of this one.
It'll be... What's that? Oh, look at this.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Ooh.